Adding and subtracting integers. To add integers, it is helpful to use a number line. Start at the first integer and move the number of spaces indicated by the next integer in the expression. If the next integer is positive, move that many spaces to the right. If the next integer is negative, move that many spaces to the left. Here is a number line. Positive numbers are to the right of the zero, and negative numbers are to the left of the zero. Let's look at an example. Minus 2 plus 4. Place a dot on the minus 2. Move 4 places to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. The final answer is 2. You can check this by entering these numbers in your calculator as follows. Click the button, 2, and then press the button that has a positive negative sign on it, and then press plus, and then press 4, and then press equals. Your final answer will be 2. Different calculators may require you to enter the equation as follows. Press the button with a positive slash negative on it. Press the button 2. Press the button plus. Press the button 4. And then press the button equals. Your final answer will be 2. Let's look at another example. 3 minus 4. Place a dot on the 3. Move 4 spaces to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your final answer will be minus 1. Let's look at another example. Minus 6 minus a minus 7. The rule is when you are adding or subtracting numbers, two negatives in the middle of an equation make a positive. So minus 6 minus a minus 7 can be written as minus 6 plus 7. Put your dot on the minus 6 and move 7 spaces to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Your final answer will be 1. Let's look at another example. Minus 4 plus a minus 2. Place the dot on the minus 4. And move 2 spaces to the left. 1, 2. Your final answer will be minus 6.